Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. My name is Muhammad Numan. How are you, my dear students? I hope you will be fine. Welcome to Advanced English Grammar. Today I'm going to discuss here the fourth part of the speech. That is, adjective. In the previous classes, we discussed only three parts of the speech. They were a noun, a pronoun, and a verb. Only these three parts of the speech we learned in the previous classes. We also discussed the kinds of these three parts of the speech. Now we are going to discuss here the fourth part of the speech, which is very important for you. Usually the questions, they are come from this part of the speech. Pay full attention to this word. After defining this word, we will also discuss the kinds of this part of the speech. So let's get started. First, we have to talk about the pronunciation of this word. How this word is pronounced. Some people pronounce this word adjective. They emphasize on the letter D, adjective. But the correct pronunciation of this word, adjective. D here is silent, adjective, right? Adjective means to add something. In the meaning of a noun or pronoun, that is called adjective. The complete definition here is that adjective is a word which shows the quality of a noun or pronoun. Two words are here, noun or pronoun. What does it mean, a noun? A noun is a naming word. It is the name of a person, place, thing, animal, and idea. Simply we say it is a naming word. All those things which are existed in this word, that is called a naming word, a noun. A pronoun, basically the combination of two words. Pro and noun. Pro means instead of. Noun, as I told you, pronoun is used instead of a noun to avoid the repetition. We use over there the word pronoun. It means adjective is a word which shows the quality of a noun or pronoun. It means it modifies. It adds something to the meaning of a noun or pronoun. We use over there the word adjective. Adjective, we use over there, right? For example, I have written over here two examples. Ali is a powerful man. Now we are talking about here Ali. As I told you before, the quality of a noun, it modifies a noun here. We are talking about Ali in this sentence. It adds something to the meaning of a noun that is called adjective. It describes a noun. Another example here is that they are rich. Now you can see here, it describes, it modifies a pronoun, which is they. They are rich. Now we have to keep in our mind the position of an adjective, where we can place adjective correctly. There are two positions of adjective. Ali is a powerful man. You can see here, it comes before a noun. You have to keep in your mind this word. It comes before a noun, or it comes after the main verb. Or they are rich. We use over there the word adjective. In two positions are there. We cannot place adjective somewhere else. Only these two positions are there for adjective. Keep in your mind. Okay? Now we have to talk about the kinds of adjective. There are 9 kinds of adjective. Keep in your mind. We will discuss them sequentially. In order, right? First, we have to talk about the types, the kinds of adjective. For example, adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, adjective, possessive adjective, distributive adjective, demonstrative adjective, interrogative adjective, emphasizing adjective. There are 9 kinds of the word of the adjective. Inshallah, we will learn them all in the next videos, in the next classes, right? First, we have to talk about adjective of quality. This is the first kind of adjective. Adjective of quality are descriptive adjective. They are named same. Okay, there is no problem. You can say adjective of quality or descriptive adjective. Keep in your mind, as I told you before, there are 9 kinds of the adjective. Adjective of quality and adjective or adjective descriptive adjective, except all these 8 adjective, they are called limiting adjective or restrictive adjective. Okay, we have to talk about adjective of quality here. For example, whenever we are talking about the state, the quality of a person, place, thing, we use over there the word adjective of quality. For example, Christina is a beautiful girl, right? Now you can see here, it tells us about the state, the kind, the quality of that girl, Christina, right? Another example, you have a beautiful house. You have a beautiful house. It modifies a noun. It comes before a noun. Your house is beautiful. Now here is very important point. We are going to discuss them. Whenever the adjective comes before a noun, right? Whenever it is placed before a noun, that is called attributively adjective. You can see, you have a beautiful house. You can see it here. Your house is beautiful. Now you can see here, that is called predicatively adjective. Why? Because it here it plays the role of complement. It is the part of the predicate. That is why that is called the predicatively adjective, right? This is our today, this was our today class about adjective. Inshallah, in the next video, we will talk about adjective of quality. must share these videos to your friends, relatives, and colleagues through WhatsApp, Messenger, and Facebook. That would be very kind of you. They will also get benefits from these videos. We are making these videos just for you. Okay? You are advanced level students. You must cooperate with us. Okay? So do subscribe our YouTube channel. The name of our YouTube channel is Spread the Useful Knowledge. Share these videos to your friends, relatives, colleagues through WhatsApp, Messenger, and Facebook. Thanks a lot of you. Thanks a lot.